Housing pessimists have been calling for a market crash for about 15 years, their fears getting louder over the past year. There have been corrections in local markets, but is a U.S. recession-style collapse in the cards? Here are five challenges facing Canada's housing market. First off, is Toronto really your problem? Prices are down about 17% since an April peak, but who cares outside the so-called center of Canada? Well, Ontario policy, it actually affects about 9 million in the Greater Golden Horseshoe. Still, CREA says the majority of Canadian markets had balanced conditions in June. Now let's not forget the three rules of real estate: location, location, and location. Real estate, it's not national, it's always local, even within a region like Toronto. About 40% of the city's submarkets are showing price increases. Third, have the foreign buyers finally been chased away? A 15% extra tax, like the one in Toronto and Vancouver, that will do that. So will a loonie moving past 80 cents US. Canadian real estate is getting pricey if you're holding greenbacks. Now the Bank of Canada sure isn't helping. It raised rates a quarter of a percentage point, and banks, they were happy to pass that along to customers. Prime is now at 2.95%, and it's ready to rise even more. Mortgage rates too. Money's still cheap, but record lows are going away. Finally, what about the federal regulators? Have they gone too far? Just maybe. OSFI plans to make it harder to borrow, even for Canadians with low ratio mortgages, more than 20% down. Some people want the federal banking regulator to cool its heels until the market recovers.